Everyone wants to kill me. Getting ugly. Problem is, I have to keep pumping out defense instead of armies because I can't even hold my cities down. But I can't afford to lose this city. It's a very good thing that I got that first, because now I have plus one production in every city, so that's going to help a little bit. Just assuming they don't have any guys on their boats, they don't always have troops on them. Bit me the first time, but doesn't appear like they're. Sometimes they'll just drive up and hit you as soon as they see you. But I mean, we're at war and everything, but they're not really doing anything yet. We'll see. Let's check these tiles real quick. Ask me to start building stuff in all these cities. It's good, but honestly, it's kind of meaningless. Only because computer pretty much has unlimited boats. Invention. Alright, they seem to be cooling off a little bit. Plus, China is getting in the way of Germany, so that's kind of helping me out. So I might have a little reprieve here. And these boats are making me a little nervous. But I just don't have the resources to put guys everywhere. Someone got bigger. Guess there's just no artifacts on this one. Seven cities of gold. I guess the scenarios don't have them. I haven't seen any. This guy's trying to kill my boat, I can tell. I'm in trouble. The boat's coming. Your boat.
How's that one?
Right. It's the second time I've gotten a great scientist. Oops, that's not what I meant. Steam power is a good one. Once you get a fleet of cruisers, I mean, you're in good shape, so you just make sure. Need a barracks.
Oh,
just gonna chill. Railroad's a good one. Gonna have to get that. They gotta go. Bastards.
Thank you.